But it's cleared out of there, and Grimaldi comes back at center. Across the line, weaving to the right. Grimaldi looking, shooting, scoring! Rocco Grimaldi snipes it on Patterson up high. Sioux take the lead, 2-1.
Wow.
The little guy came across the line and everybody backed off. He got just inside the far top of the circle and sniped it on Patterson. His first collegiate goal. Rocco Grimaldi gives the Sioux a 2-1 lead. He just kept drifting and did. He beat him up, Patterson, up the same spot Brock Nelson did. Danny Crystal goes out to get the puck for the young freshman for the Fighting Sioux. But at 8:39, Rocco Grimaldi gives North Dakota a lead. It was a 4-on-4 goal.
Grimaldi goes to the point. Ekblad gets to the forehand. Back again for Grimaldi. Cross ice pass. Campbell off the boards. Backhander in front. Here's Grimaldi score! First of the career for Rocco Grimaldi.
Didn't get a lot on it. Derek McKenzie gets it back into the Anaheim zone. Here's a turnover by Lindholm. McKenzie storms the castle, drops it off for Houghton, and the third man in is Grimaldi, who scores. The Anaheim native.
Personal gives to Hudler, and Grimaldi speeding in. Grimaldi down the wing with a chance. He scores! Rocco roofed it! And the Panthers have a 2-0 lead on the Grimaldi goal. What a shot.
Just inside both goalposts. The horizontal bar and, of course, the vertical bar. That is a tremendous shot.
Yeah, it's been a super second period. And here's Riley Smith with a steal. Cross ice. Grimaldi again. Score again! Rocco's got two! And Grimaldi's on fire north of the border. It's 3-0 Panthers.
Sometimes it's like telepathic thought, but look at how right there, Riley Smith, out of the corner of his eye, sees Grimaldi, who does his job. He gets himself in the open. He makes himself available. That play turns out to a second consecutive goal.
He tosses the pass back to the point. Slid across by Johnson. Barbario. Back to Johnson. Score! Tip in front. Johnson took the shot. And the puck was tipped in front of the net.
One cool customer. Comes in front. He's just working. Again, look at the size. He's not a big guy, but look where he is.
That's ahead. Grimaldi trying to get behind the D. Rocco Grimaldi is in. He scores! Rocco Grimaldi's first goal as a Predator. A brilliant move. And Nashville takes the lead for the first time in the game.
My goodness, what a sequence of events right there. UC Saros making an absolutely huge save right here on Carlson. Front of the net, one-timer from the slot. UC Saros, big save there. And then off to the races. Here we go, Rocco Grimaldi gets a step, and he's gone. And watch a little juke and jive here. Deeks Jones out of his shorts, gets him to commit to his blocker side. And then he brings it back to the glove hand on the forehand and then taps it in, falls right in the board. Look at the bench. Four unanswered goals, four straight goals for the Nashville Predators.
Here's Zach Rinaldo. Put it right in front, Grimaldi scores! Big time answer. And Grimaldi has his second goal as a Predator and the lead is instantly cut in half.
He drives to that net, gets inside position and makes a beautiful chip. Rocco's mom there had a good chat with her last night, and she got to see her son score the NHL.
That is awesome.
What a great shot.
For the big moment. Now on the other side, it's Rinaldo. Finds Grimaldi. He scores! Rocco Grimaldi. Goals in back-to-back games. His first goal in Smashville.
Susie, you got another one. Here we go, and this is a great job. Look at Grimaldi to Rinaldo, and then he goes straight to the net. What a play by Rinaldo. He turns back up and finds Grimaldi coming to that net, and then he just rips it short side over the glove hand shoulder of Michael Neuvirth. 4-0 Nashville Predators.
Cross. Nice play by Grimaldi. He makes the steal. He comes in one-on-one. Grimaldi looking, spinning, he scores! Yes, sir!
of speed here. Rocco Grimaldi gets on his horse and he goes and watch. Look at the play he makes there. Right back over the pad off that inside post here, and he got a lot on that backhand. Just a little flick of the wrist by the engine that could, Rocco Grimaldi.
This is a beautiful highlight reel goal. Goes to the middle, spins to his backhand, and beats Copley to his stick side, just past that right pad. But it's the spinorama a la Denny Savard. He made that move famous, and Grimaldi, he puts her home. It's 5-1 Nashville.
Ellis, a nice backhand chip. Now sent ahead. Hartman to Grimaldi. Grimaldi's. He scores! Rocco Grimaldi stopped on a dime, and he crossed back over, gives the Predators the lead back. What a breakout!
Side, about a foot of net, and he just guides it right in. Look at this, he gets some quick hands. Backhand, forehand, short side. Hudobin's other side, and Rocco Grimaldi just guides it in and takes a shot. That's well worth it. 2-1 Preds.
In the shooting lane was Lovejoy. It'll be cycled back into the corner, and Watson able to fight it off in front. Grimaldi scores! First Stanley Cup playoff goal for Rocco Grimaldi. Grimaldi has great speed. Watson makes a play coming into the zone, and he'll make one more. Watch 51. Knock Fadoon right there. Knocks him down, gathers the puck, puts it in front, and Rocco Grimaldi with the finish. What a play by Watson to fight for the loose puck and then find Grimaldi in front to tie this game. Here's Watson again. There hasn't been that many times where they've been able to carry the puck over the blue line, but here's his strength. That's a legal hit on Fadoon, and then he finishes it off with the pass to Grimaldi.
And Jamie Benn and P.K. Subban again this shift going at one another.
Grimaldi, it scored! Rocco Grimaldi surprised Bishop off a bad angle, and somehow that beat Bishop, and the icebreaker goes to Rocco Grimaldi.
There's Grimaldi again. There's the shot. It just goes, it looked like it went off the right arm of Ben Bishop. We mentioned Grimaldi, again, not afraid to take the shot. And he just fires it. Just goes off the right arm or blocker. And there's our first surprise of the series. When he had an appendectomy and he was out for weeks. Grimaldi's in! Scores! Rocco! Here's a change in what Nashville is doing. They're moving the puck out of their zone very cleanly, and it leads to this. Grimaldi takes this off his skate, deflection, stays with it, and then the quick shot beats Ben Bishop.
Bonino's line out. Grimaldi got it out high. Now here comes Josi over the boards. Josi swings it out to Bonino. Hamhuis now gives way, and they score! Tipped in front. Nashville in the midst of a line change, put it into the traffic, got the tip by Gibson. It's 3-0.
Well, look at this. This is just getting pucks on net. Simple hockey. Good play by Roman Josi. Watch Nick Bonino just going to get this toward the net. And Rocco Grimaldi, he's on the outside, high slot area. Look at this tip. Boom, right there. Again, no chance for Gibson. That was right on the inside of the post. 3-0.
Took a hip shot from Bonino. He'll flip it high. Grimaldi chasing it. Grimaldi gets there. Grimaldi scores! Rocco Grimaldi with the long bomb pass from Bonino gets the scoring started. What a play!
Responsibility when you're on the ice against that Aho line. And look at Nick Bonino, puts it into an area, and Rocco Grimaldi goes and tracks it down. And this is one of his go-to moves, so you're very good with this. Fakes backhand, comes back forehand, opens up the five hole,
and right through the legs of Peter Mrazek for a really big first goal.
Ekholm calmly puts it on the glass. Tipped ahead, Grimaldi. Grimaldi on the breakaway. Rocco Grimaldi scores!
There's a huge play by the Predators in the defensive zone. Matthias Ekholm just rims that puck, and Grimaldi goes and chases it, tips it off the boards to himself. And this move here, I just love this move. He's so good at it. He sells it so hard. Watch him freeze the Ming right there with a nice little pump fake, little backhand, pulls it to the forehand.
Now Ryan Strome on the backhand. Interchanging with Panarin, stolen by Bonino. The crafty stick at work again by the veteran. Now here comes Joseph. Working with Grimaldi on the left side. Grimaldi cuts to the middle and shoots. They score! Rocco Grimaldi gets the Predators on the board on the counterattack. And it was Josi spearheading the attack. Grimaldi gets the goal.
Their way up the ice through the neutral zone with speed. Watch Rocco Grimaldi. Nice cut. He's got that puck protected way to the outside and just slings it back on goal. And good things happen right from the middle of the ice. Watch him protect the puck here on the outside. No look towards the net. He's got traffic. Bonino, Smith, Josi going to the net. The captain right through the five hole of Alexander Georgi.
I think by the end of the night, it's going to be credited to number 13. But we'll see. Forsberg fighting for it. Here's Grimaldi. He's got a path to the net. He scores! Rocco Grimaldi, top shelf. It's 5-3.
Grice to open up that short side of the net right here. First of all, wins the battle. Philip Forsberg, and then Grimaldi looks past, puts it back in his forehand, and there's a little triangle of space over the left shoulder of Grice, and Rocco Grimaldi picks it like nothing. 5-3 Preds.
That looked like he got a piece of the goalie can. Chabot over 22 and a half minutes in the first two periods. Duchesne behind the net. Grimaldi shot. A second try. Score! The Predators answer right back and make it 4-2. Grimaldi has a new career high in goals with his sixth.
Stays with this play. He's going to get the puck behind the net. Right here, Matt Duchesne's going to come. He's going to put it to Grimaldi. He goes right to the net, wraps it. There's a rebound, and he gets it over the pad of Hogberg and stays with it. That relentless pursuit and attack pays huge dividends, and it sneaks in the side of the net. That's a huge goal. I'll tell you what, down 4-1, Rocco Grimaldi, Matt Duchesne gets on the board. That's a huge, huge play for the Predators. They're back in this hockey game. Need some more work ethic like that.
We were doing the research. They were just off the charts with the way that they played, and that's when Nick Bonino went on his goal-scoring surge as well.
Smith wins the faceoff, fed into the slot. Here's a shot by Grimaldi. Rebound, score! Rocco Grimaldi got his own rebound.
In this hockey game after the Winter Classic. But watch this. This is what it is. Look who's going to the net. Nick Bonino, Craig Smith on his way. That takes the coverage. They have to go to the net and go with Nick Bonino. And this opens up that lane for Rocco Grimaldi. And he stays with it, follows the puck right to the net, gets his own rebound.
Predators going to make it back-to-back wins in Southern California. Anaheim looking to stop a three-game skid. Here's Roman Josi leading the Preds in time on ice tonight. Josi to the middle, late hand off, they score! And the game is tied! Rocco Grimaldi, the Anaheim native, 4-4
to Grimaldi. And Grimaldi just never stopped skating. He went towards that far post. The puck ended up there, and he just chips it over the leg and glove of John Gibson up into the short side. Kind of a rolling flipper that gets over Gibson, and the Preds have come all the way back. And once again, it's the Bonino line that gets it done.
Ellers, Pete Gathers, Palakonic, the earlier goal scorer for Washington, couldn't control. And here comes Josi up the middle for Nashville with space and a centering pass. Backhander score! Rocco Grimaldi! Three goals for the Predators here in the opening period.
The wall, patient, finds Josi joining the rush, and this is his calling card. Be the fourth to join the rush, and then a beautiful feed by Josi to Grimaldi through the legs of Holtby, and the Preds have answered back in a big-time way. And they talked this morning, Todd Reirden did, or excuse me, John Hines did, about getting the puck to his forwards as quickly as possible.
Now it's Martin. Wrist shot, and Saros decides to go ahead and play it. Saros playing very fast tonight. Grimaldi makes a steal. His wrist is scored!
Just look at, they're just attacking the puck in the neutral zone. They come after him. Rocco Grimaldi cuts to the middle, right off the defenseman's stick. Right there, no chance for Varlamov. As it's going right to the middle of the net, and it fades away, goes back the other way, goes off of Dobson's stick into the top corner. The Preds continue.
Here's Rocco Grimaldi looking. He scores! Yes, sir! Rocco Grimaldi wins it for the Predators. His first shootout attempt. Off the goal can for the Bridgestone clutch performance.
Look at Rocco Grimaldi coming in. Watch this little body fake. But the key to this, he gets him to bite full tilt and then just lifts it up and over.
Domi to the middle. The backhander by Atkinson. Knocked down. Cousins back into play. He's at the far blue line. Grimaldi speeding up the wing. Grimaldi fires. Yeah. He scores! Rocco Grimaldi just blasting up the right wing side. And he's able to beat Merzlikin's five hole to tie the game at one.
Flying down the wing. Quick burst out of his own zone. He sees clear ice, and he's not looking back. And you know what? He's got shooting all the way in his mind. And Merzlikin's come out on that one, and it just, the power he had, he got a piece of it. And it just, not enough, tells you the power.
Point to the net, steps on a dime at the dot, sends it to the other dot. Pass gets away, and here's Sean Malone ahead to Rocco Grimaldi. Grimaldi with speed, works his way, shoots, he scores! Rocco Grimaldi goes top shelf. Sean Malone gave him the pass.
Welcome to the Preds, Mr. Malone. Here he goes, number 43. Moves it up to speedy Rocco Grimaldi. Look at, head up, little cutback to the middle of the ice on Victor Hedman, and then blows it by Andre Vasilevsky. Look at this. Slams on the break, cuts to the middle.
Predators will take on the defending Western Conference champion, Dallas Stars, in back-to-back games. The Stars have hit the skids since sweeping Nashville earlier in the season. Here's Grimaldi. He scores! Rocco Grimaldi not giving up the ship. A great move to make it 4-2 with 46 seconds to go.
Rocco Grimaldi, and look at him. Backhand, tucks it, gets position, and just a little flick of the wrist there. Watch this nice move here, getting body position. Just creates the scoring lane for himself. And just chips it up and over Jonathan Bernier's glove here. That's an unbelievable.